Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm here to teach you today how to draw Gremlo. I could be doing something productive right now, but I'm gonna give some props to my boy Gremlo real quick. So, I'm just gonna start from the very beginning when I first got the canvas. So, of course, you start off with a blank canvas. And I started off by drawing the nose just because it's like the hardest feature and obviously his main feature of his face. It took me a couple of practice swings to get it. I mean, this man's nose is ginormous. He smells everything. You can smell a barbecue from a country away, man. His nose is huge. He has really small beady eyes, kind of look like diamond shapes, and then you gotta also draw in his eyelids, which go around it. I don't know why his eyes are so popped out like they are, because otherwise you wouldn't be able to see that. But yeah, you gotta make sure you draw in some really nice eyelids for him, and then you gotta continue the nose to the very back of the neck. I know it sounds crazy, but you just gotta do it. I'm just gonna move that over. And so then you start off by trying to etch out the shape of the body. He's kind of short and stout, really fat. And then you have to draw in his tie and his suit. It's really nice looking. He's got some fat rolls. Can't forget the fat rolls. I mean, Gremlo, we all know that you don't work out. We all know that you drink a lot of beer. That's one of those things. So you just gotta do that. Here's his cufflinks, and then his three fingers, and then his index finger is actually the smallest finger, and then it gets increasingly bigger as you go from right to left. You do the same thing on the other hand, but you can't really see the fingers on the other hand. You can just continue on by doing that. Draw his feet, his nice shoes, probably got them from Yeezy, Tim, I have no idea. I don't even know if they make dress shoes. He wears dress shoes, guys. Come on now, he doesn't wear basketball shoes. I should have known that. I'm so stupid. So I just move him to the center, and then I'm going to start coloring him, which is probably the easiest part of this. Drawing him was kind of a hassle, but coloring him in is really easy. He's a purple dude. Make sure you get every single last little inch, and I'm going to white out his eyes once we get there, but I'm just drawing the purple of his skin right now, and then I'm drawing his tie, his red tie, his khaki pants. They're kind of a light brownish tan. And then I'll draw his shoes. They're gray. They're not black, they're just gray. And then his belt buckle is kind of like a silver color, and then his belt is gray too, just like his shoes. I use the same color. And then now I'm gonna, put the gray in the background so I can kind of color in the white of his shirt so I can actually see it, you know. And I'm just gonna keep going with it. Pretty much done with it. And then I just kind of cleaned up everything and then added the whites to his eyes. And then also, at the very end of this, I'm gonna make him, like, slightly slanted over to the left, because he looks a little bit too tall. Like, Gremlo kind of leans to the left a little bit, or at least his lower body does, and I kind of drew him straight up, so what I did was, I selected the lower half of his body, like, from his neck down. I was gonna do the whole body, but then I just decided to do it from the neck down. I did a terrible job of selecting it. It's a really bad job. But, selected it, and then skewed it to the left a little bit, and that kind of gave him that like, sideways look, which is stereotypical Gremlo. And then, I was finished with this thing. This abomination of creation here. But, always happy to draw Gremlo. He's pretty cool. He's got a really big nose, and looks like he's ready to either go to work, or he's ready to get his sweet Margie. So that's the end, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, made this in like 20 minutes. I'm I'm probably gonna make more tutorial videos, but this is like the this is a really good first start. Don't you think so? I just wanted to draw this out really quick and be finished with it as soon as possible, so I don't have to waste more time doing this. I really gotta go eat. I'm hungry. Haven't eaten since like 2 p.m. so I gotta go eat something right now. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video. Buh-bye. Bitch, you-